The strategies shared in this course are based on the concept of stress as described by Hans Selye in his paper on General Adaptation Syndrome from 1950. He observed three distinct phases experienced by subjects in response to noxious stimuli: alarm, resistance, and exhaustion. This course will offer you the skills to handle stress at the moment it is occurring, before and during the alarm phase, when your brain identifies a potential stressor in the environment and begins an assessment. This assessment process is known as the threat challenge or cognitive appraisal and involves two stages. First, your brain estimates the demands required for success in a task. Second, it assesses the personal and environmental resources available to meet those demands. If resources are deemed sufficient to meet demands, your brain labels the situation a challenge and enters a positive psychological state. But if the demands outweigh the resources, according to your brain, the situation becomes a threat, which you experience as stress. Any factor that increases demands or decreases resources can tip the situation towards stress. Stress preparation training can help cultivate resources and mitigate demands, making it easier for your brain to declare a situation a challenge. It can also prepare you to handle situations labeled as threats. After ruling threat or challenge, your brain generates performance expectations. These expectations can be positive or negative, physical and emotional, such as feelings of self-efficacy and confidence. Research shows performance expectations are a strong predictor of performance in real life. Being confident going into a task generally leads to more success on the other side, the scientific basis of fake it till you make it. Encouraging the development of positive expectations is an opportunity for you to prepare to operate under stress. This is why we'll be targeting the psychological skills necessary to help you manage acute stress. As a foundation, let's create a mental model of how acute stress works to better understand exactly for what it is you're preparing.